The Von Dooms have brought great disgrace to Latveria. They bring death to our people by using witchcraft and false promises of healing. I say it's time we remove them from this world. Bring me the heads of the Von Dooms at once. Kill anyone who gets in your way.
Hector, we have to leave.
What? Why?
There's no time to explain. Cynthia, we need to leave this place. Word has already spread. The Baron's men have already sacked the Seafiro village. Ours is next.
You foretold this day would come.
If we ride out now, we could make it to Romania by morning. The Baron wouldn't dare attack on their land and risk another war.
I can't go.
Mother, why aren't you coming with us?
I have to hold them off.
No! You can't stay! We won't leave you!
Oh, my lovely Victor. I will miss you very much.
Don't leave us! I want you to go!
Werner, take him.
Please, Cynthia. Don't do this to us.
I made a deal, Werner. I must honor it. For your sake and our son. I love you. Go. Now.
There's the witch. Get her.
You better keep your end of the bargain.
Soldiers are doing everything they can.
These traitors don't deserve to live here.
Doom will save us.
Run in fear.
Fear mongering.
The devil is upon us.
Breaking news in the country of Latveria.
Kilgrave's time is up. Time is up.
Von Romita reporting live at a Romani village where Latverian soldiers have turned it into their own base of operations. These soldiers have been fighting against rebels who wish to overthrow Latveria's ruler, Zebediah Kilgrave. The Latverian revolution continues the country's destruction and mayhem, with a death toll over 3,000 deceased in battle. Here, a soldier gives us his experience in the battle.
I couldn't believe my eyes. We were fighting machines, not just men. Machines and men using technology I've never seen before.
Like what, for example?
There would be these grenades, where upon explosion, the soldiers became frozen solid in ice, or electrocuted.
The revolution is being led by a very bizarre character who goes by the name of Dr. Doom. Here's an image capture of Dr. Doom fighting against Latverian soldiers. As of right now, we have yet to get a comment from Dr. Doom himself, with rebels telling us he will only speak publicly once Kilgrave is removed from the throne.
Dr. Doom is here to help us get rid of Kilgrave. Kilgrave is a tyrant who thinks he can control us like puppets.
Is there a way we can get a word with Dr. Doom?
No. He has no time for questions. The time for talking is over. Mark my words. Dr. Doom will be victorious.
Master, the Doombots have successfully arrived at the Soviet supply line. They are awaiting your orders.
Finally, my victory begins now. Bot 14. Transmit order to destroy.
Transmitting order.
Once the supply line is destroyed, we can make our advance towards the castle. Our expected arrival time could be dawn. That is, if we march through the night.
Forgive me, Master, but I'm unsure if that is possible. The men are exhausted. If we don't allow them to rest, the next excursion may not go as planned.
You underestimate our people, Christoph. They only need a good leader to give them the will to march on. Come, let us join our prisoners and see what words from me can do to the human spirit.
Get away from us.
We don't want to hurt you.
Release them.
My lord, are you sure that's...
I said release them. Can you stand, soldier?
We're free. Thank you. Thank you so much.
You can thank me once I remove your king from the throne.
He's not our king. That man uses us like puppets. We'd be more than happy to join your side, if it means the end of that scoundrel's rule.
Then let this moment be the beginning of your freedom. Go. Make peace with your Latverian brothers and sisters.
Thank you, Master Doom. I guarantee if you free other soldiers like us, they will fight for you.
Prepare to march at nightfall.
My lord, our supply routes from the Russians have been cut off. Whatever reinforcements we hope to arrive have been seized. In spite of that, we still have the high ground, so we might prevail.
Might prevail? No, we will prevail, because I command it to be so. No man has breached these walls in 400 years. All I have to do is kill this Dr. Doom, and the revolution will the fall.
Yet Dr. Doom is no man. His army is vast. His weapons are unlike anything that has tested the fortress walls.
Why must you shed your doubts, especially when it is I who controls you?
Despite your control over my actions, I am still able to express some form of opinion.
Well then, in that case, kill yourself with that spoon. I have received word that this Dr. Doom intends to march towards my castle today. They say many Latverians have joined his side. Men, women, children, even my own soldiers. If this is true, then I decree all who join Dr. Doom will be dealt with. Because every soldier under my command will defend this castle. And every soldier will fire every bullet at Dr. Doom. Along with any man, woman, or child who marches by his side.
My lord, we can't shoot.
I said you will fire at any man, woman, or child. Today will be a historic day. Today will signify the end of this revolution. Most of all, the end of Dr. Doom.
All bots, activate defensive positions.
Activating defensive positions. Shields up.
Fire!
Fire again!
Thank you.
this man ever learn?
Fire again!
My lord, we've run out of ammunition.
How could this be?
You did tell us to fire every bullet at them, sir.
Must I do everything myself? All of you?
Baron Zebediah Kilgrave. There is no use in wasting lives. Let us discuss the terms and conditions of your surrender, which is more than you deserve.
How dare you speak this way to the King of Latveria?
You are no king. To me, you are always a sniveling baron who caused the deaths of my parents. I'll only make this offer once. Surrender now, or die at my hands.
No, I rule Latveria, not you, traitor. You don't deserve to rule.
Then you have chosen death. All bots, inform the people of the Latveria to maintain their positions. This won't take long.
Impossible. There are two of you? What sorcery is this?
Science, dear Baron. But there is only one Dr. Doom. Observe. Activate unmasking protocol for Doombot 828. Password, Valeria. Ah, Valeria. Very well. Then know what you're about to see is not an
easy sight to behold.
The machine. Then that means you're human. Good. Now command your robot to choke yourself to death. I said choke yourself. Jump out the window. Freeze. No, not this close. No one has a will that strong. No one.
Now, Zebediah Kilgrave, who deserves to rule?
King is dead! Long live Doom! Long live Doom! Long live Doom!
That's an error of peace and prosperity spread throughout the land. So says Dr. Doom.
Hello, Master. I offer these flowers to you as my form of tribute. We all are thankful you became our new king.
The saints are all mine, child.
My goodness, you really have grown, young master. It's been so long since I've seen you.
Your face is familiar to me. Tell me, old man, were you a member of the Sephiro clan?
Yes, and I was punished for it many years ago. Thankfully, that punishment led me to befriend a great doctor named Werner von Doom.
Boris Corella, it is a pleasure to see you again, old friend.
Indeed, years have gone hard on me, and yet I haven't forgotten your voice, Master Victor.
Don't call me that. My name is Dr. Doom. Understand?
Yes, Master.
So what tribute do you have to offer your king, Boris?
I bring what is rightfully yours.
What is this?
Your father's remains.
I thought the Baron took his body away.
He did. Fortunately, I was able to get it back. I couldn't bear seeing the Baron use your father's corpse as a trophy. So I took matters into my own hands. I snuck into the castle, took your father out, and with the help of a few gypsies, we were able to cremate your father before the Baron even noticed he was gone. In the end, all it cost was my right kneecap.
Thank you, Boris. This means a lot.
Also, may I offer my services to you, Master? I wish to be a close ally in your presence once more.
Granted. I will see to it that you are given shelter in my castle immediately.
Thank you, Master.
Having said that, old man, I do expect you to follow my orders, for I am beyond the Victor von Doom who once knew in the past.
Of course, Master.
Settle down, everyone. Settle down. I have something to say. I would like to take this opportunity to propose a toast to Master Doom, a man who took me under his wing during the revolution. Master, you could have left me to rot in the gutter, but you didn't. You gave me a purpose, a home, clothes, food, most of all, a family when I needed it most. And I know deep down in my heart, you will do the same for these people. So here's to our true king, Dr. Doom. Now, if you do not mind, I would like to sing a song in honor of the Master, and to remember our fallen loved ones who are smiling down upon us.
May this day remind all Latverians that their endless hardships and sacrifices were not in vain.
It appears the Master is tired and in need of some rest. You all may finish your meals and return to your homes. I believe this concludes our festival for the evening. Morning, Kristoff.
Morning, Boris. Did you sleep well?
Like an old man should. And you?
No, I didn't get much sleep at all. I was worried about the Master. Do you know if he's okay?
From what I was told, he's fine.
May I speak with him?
You can try. However, I doubt the Master's guards will let you in. I was told the Master is eating, and he is without his armor on.
Oh, I understand. The Master was like this during the revolution. Whenever he needed to eat, sleep, or use the bathroom, The master always used his bots to prevent anyone from seeing what he looked like underneath. Said he wanted to spare us from his imperfection.
Yes, that sounds exactly like the master.
You knew the master when he was young. Was he always like this?
Hard to tell. Young Victor Von Doom was as ambitious as he is today. However, the innocent little boy he once was is long gone. Everything you see in the master now began after the death of his parents.
I know the master's mother died by Kilgrave's hands, but I know nothing about the father.
The master's father was the best healer in Latveria, a true genius, and he was a good friend. He died protecting the young master from freezing to death. It was I who found them in the frozen wilderness, hiding from Kilgrave's men.
I'm sorry.
It's all right.
Though I wouldn't bring this up to the master, a rare few know that particular moment in the master's past, and I think he likes to keep it that way.
Master!
It's good to see you, young master. How are you doing today?
Mildly content. There is still work to be done. I need you both to gather all the leaguers of the Latverian clans. I must address my plans for the country's future.
Yes, master.
Master, about last night, I wanted to—
There is nothing further to discuss, Kristoff. Go and do as I command.
Yes, master.
Welcome, gentlemen. I've brought you here to discuss what will be done with this country moving forward. In the past, Zebediah Tilgrave has relied on other countries to provide resources for Latveria, instead of producing any himself. His ignorance to science and Mother Nature has left this country to rot from its core. Thus, a change must be made in Latveria.
What do you propose, Master Doom?
Starting today, your lands will be occupied by my Doombots. They will provide you protection and monitor your progress.
Progress for what, exactly?
To rebuild and cultivate this land. We do not need the support of other nations for supplies. Latveria is a country that can thrive on its own.
I don't know how to expect us to do this, Von Doom. Not all of us here are farmers and construction workers.
The materials and instructions you need will be given by my Doombots. Each will contain a holographic message detailing what must be done. The bots are programmed by my design to assist any Latverian loyal to me.
And you think every Latverian is loyal to you?
I didn't bring you all here for a monotonous debate. I am telling you what will happen. The people will understand that the time for reform is at hand.
Seems to me you're here to keep us as slaves, Von Doom. I don't see how this changes anything from what Kilgrave has already done to us.
Thorvald, you cannot speak to the master like—
Let him speak, Boris.
You have no idea what it's like to have someone torment you for years on end. To be a puppet on someone's string. While you left to get your college degree in America, we were forced to do handstands till our noses bleed. Now you expect us to obey you? Out of all people, a Von Doom? Just because you show up in a madman's outfit and free us from Kilgrave's control doesn't mean we have to follow your every command. The way I see it, you're about as diabolical as your witch of a mother.
Any more questions? Good. Now, if you excuse me, I have more pressing matters to attend to.
Good day to you, Dr. Doom.
May you enjoy good health, Master.
Mummy, look! Isn't that—
Hush, dear. You must be silent when the Master passes.
How much further, Boris?
It's over there, Master.
What exactly are we looking for?
My mother's grave. I need to be sure she's down there. Dig here.
You think the gypsies lied about giving your mother a proper burial?
I suspect they did.
How come?
Because on the day my mother died, Boris saw something take my mother's body right in front of them.
Master, I've got something.
Move. So it is true.
No! You mustn't open the chest, or you will bring death and destruction to Latveria once again. The master seeks to
Christoph,
call upon the devil.
Take care of that
just
woman.
Like his mother.
She's becoming a nuisance.
He must be stopped.
Yes, master.
He must be stopped. He must be stopped.
This is it, Boris. This is the same chest my mother had when I was a child. This may be the key to finding out what happened to her after all these years. Fascinating, isn't it? These are all ancient texts of the occult.
Your mother always had an obsession with speaking to demons.
Perhaps I might follow in her footsteps.
June 7th. The incompetent Baron Kilgrave continues to abuse his power by harassing the gypsy tribes, particularly Wana and myself. The Baron has taken advantage of my dear husband's medical talents at every turn, forcing him to heal soldiers and close relatives of the Baron. Despite Werner's successful treatments, the Baron pays us little to no money for my husband's service. I cannot tolerate this abuse any longer. Something must be done. June 20th. I make preparations to depart for the Valley of Wailing Mists. Morgana Le Fay will be waiting for me there. She has what I need to set things right for the people of Latveria. More importantly, my son. I must leave quickly if I am to complete the ritual on time during Midsummer's Day. I can't afford to make a mistake like last time.
Midsummer's Day? Wait a minute. That's today. Come now, Boris. There's no time to waste.
I've never been here before. What is this place, Master?
This secret passageway leads to a hidden chamber within the castle. The servants tell me Kilgrave used it as a torture room. I intend to use it for something else.
Like what?
We'll see soon enough.
Master, you're not seriously considering to perform a ritual.
Boris, what did I tell you before?
My apologies, Master. I'm worried about the consequences, that's all. I cannot bear to lose another Von Doom.
Boris, I have thoroughly trained in the mystic arts with Tibetan monks for years. There's nothing Dr. Doom can't handle. I call upon the guardians of hell. I, Dr. Doom, command you to open the dark gates. Grant me entry into your realm.
Victor, I think something's wrong with the machine. I can't monitor the energy levels with the way it's set up.
Just shut up and do as you're told, Kurtz.
Victor. Come back with me to Latveria. Your people need you.
I don't know, Valeria. Latveria has not been kind to our people. Especially not my parents.
It's our home, Victor. Nothing else matters.
There he is. Look at his face. It's him. The one we were foretold to meet. We will bring him to the temple immediately.
Bring me the mask.
But Master, the mask hasn't completely cooled yet.
Say no more, my brother. He will tolerate no further delays. Such a man cannot wait as others do. Let us know if this pains you, Master.
Pain is for lesser men. From this day on, Dr. Doom knows no pain. Show yourself, demon. Just like your mother.
Victor?
Mother.
Victor, help me.
Let you go. I command you.
You command nothing in this realm. Look at you. You can barely move a muscle.
Mother, hang on.
Oh, is little Victor gonna save his mommy? I'd like to see you try.
I can't move.
Victor, please.
I'm sorry.
How disappointing. I expected a brave and powerful king. Instead, I got a frail little boy. Your soul is not worth my time.
No, you're wrong. I will have my vengeance. I will redeem my mother's soul.
Then prove it. In 1 year's time, if you can survive my realm, defeat my creatures, and bargain for your mother's soul, you might have a chance of succeeding, which I highly doubt you will. But beware, little boy. With every failed attempt you make, the people of your country will suffer greatly.
Their fate will be in your hands.
Do you agree to my terms?
I accept your challenge, demon.
Wonderful. Now, be gone.
Master, are you okay?
I saw her worse. I saw my mother.
What?
She's in hell. A demon has her soul. I tried to save her, but...
Easy, Master. There's nothing more you could have done.
No. There's always more to be done.
It's over now. Come. Let me help you to your feet. Rest on my shoulder.
I said no. Oh. Doom needs no rest on an old man's weathered shoulder. Doom needs to be stronger. Better. No matter the cost. Leave, Leash. I want to be alone.
Yes, Master.
There it is, Master. Morgana's castle. Exactly like it said in your mother's journal. And look, the drawbridge is open. But where are the guards? Impressive.
Stay here and mind the horses. I'm going in.
Yes, master.
May enter. Do not be afraid.
Forgive me, Lady Morgana. My name is...
Victor von Doom. I've been expecting you.
I no longer go by that name. I am simply Dr. Doom.
Yes. I know all about your revolution, Dr. Doom. Except the name Victor was given to you by your mother, Cynthia. Which is why you are here. You wish to free your mother's soul. And you are in desperate need of power.
Only the power to defeat the demon who keeps my mother's soul in hell.
The demon you speak of is no ordinary demon. He is the dark lord of all that is evil. He is the devil himself. Mephisto. Defeating him will require a power that takes many eons to learn. A power of which I cannot teach.
There must be another way to stop him. After all, it was you who brought my mother to Mephisto in the first place.
I did not bring Cynthia to Mephisto. She sought my help and I only showed her where to look. The path your mother took was her choice, and hers alone.
Nevertheless, you made a choice too. The only difference is you knew where my mother's path would lead to, and you could have stopped it.
Not everything I see in the future is exactly crystal clear. There are alternative branches and various outcomes for every decision we make. I took a chance to help a friend in need, but I did not know how far she would go. What I did know is she did it all for her son, Victor. Your mother was tired of living as a gypsy under Baron Kilbury's rule. She wanted a better life, Leo, so she made a pact with Mephisto. However, every deal with the devil comes at a price, and it is a price she pays to this very day.
Enough with the past, Lady Morgana. All I want to know is the future, where I succeed.
As you wish. But don't be surprised if the answers you seek lie within your past.
Ah, it's good to see you're in one piece, Master.
Of course. My fate is not destined to end here.
So did you find what you needed to see?
Oh, yes. Unfortunately, I do not have the time to speak on the matter. I must make preparations for another departure very soon.
Where will you be going next?
To a place where I never thought I'd return to.
Okay, Ben. Are you ready to test the new adhesive?
Sure thing, Reed. Let's give it a shot.
Alright, on the count of three, I want you to pull the two blocks apart. One, two, three!
Johnny!
That wasn't funny, Johnny. We were working on an experiment. Could have hurt Ben.
Relax, Reed. I'm sure the big guy can take it.
Definitely. You know what? I got an idea, Reed. How about we test how long it'll take for me to rip Johnny a new asshole? I'm sure the Human Torch can take it.
Absolutely, Ben. I'll always keep it warm for you.
Come here, Squirt.
Come on, Ben. You were an all-American athlete before turning into an orange turd.
Guys, stop. You're destroying the lab.
Don't worry, Reed. I got Flame Boy right where I want him.
Guys, knock it off.
Great. It's the party pooper herself. Invisible girl.
Johnny, when are you gonna grow up for once in your life?
Probably when you stop nagging me like Mom.
You should listen to your sister, Johnny.
You should listen to your sister, Johnny.
Cut it out. And Ben, you need to calm down too. You can't let people get the best of you.
Sue's right. Based on your recent physical examination, your mutation could further progress due to constant stress and overaggression.
And you need to take a break from being a scientist and start spending time with your wife.
Reed's in trouble.
Come on, Johnny. Let's leave these two lovebirds alone.
The date was today, wasn't it?
Yes. And that's the third time you forgot this week.
You're keeping count?
Of course I'm keeping count. I do it to remind you of how much you treat me like I'm invisible. You're married to me, not your work.
Sue, I recently designed a new adhesive for NASA. It's imperative.
I don't care about that.
Isn't it ironic, whenever we're not fighting some evil menace, we always end up fighting amongst ourselves?
Wow. And here I thought Reed was the only genius in this building.
Guys? Can we save the bickering couple cliche for later? Because we got a bad guy on the loose.
Seems to be the problem.
We got an armed robbery situation involving a masked psycho. Another typical day in New York.
Are there any hostages?
More than likely. Sad part is, we don't know how many.
Okay, we'll have a look for ourselves.
Get away from that thing. He'll crush you if he gets the chance.
Then, we're going in.
Wait, where's Johnny?
Over there.
I don't believe it.
So I said...
Come on, Johnny.
Yeah, I hear ya. I'm coming.
Alright, Sue. Use your invisibility to get these people out of here.
I'm on it.
You need to locate the perpetrator and make sure he hasn't escaped already.
I'll find him.
No way, Ben. You'll cause an earthquake. He'll hear you coming from a mile away. In fact, I'm surprised he didn't hear you coming in. I'll go instead.
Johnny, you trigger the escutcheons.
The what?
The fire sprinklers, Flame Brain.
And I guess that leaves Mr. Fantastic over here. Go ahead, Reek. Scratch away.
I found him. He's in the medieval exhibit. How's it coming along, Sue?
I need more time to concentrate. There's some people here stuck behind a counter.
Whatever you're gonna do, make it fast. He's coming our way.
Is that him?
Yeah, that's him.
I say we get the jump on him while we have the chance.
Ben's got a point. It's just some metal dude in a hoodie.
Guys, wait. We need to get Sue more time to-
I'm done waiting, Reed. Now it's clobbering time.
Yeah, but there's still more people. I can't hold it for much longer.
Well, if it isn't the great Reed Richards, our paths have crossed once more, and once more you stand in the way of Dr. Doom.
Dr. Doom? Thetter? Is that you?
What's the matter, Richards? Don't recognize your old college roommate? Here I thought you were the smartest man in the universe. Well, has your marriage to Susan Storm made you soft?
Let her go!
Thank you.
Victor, you need to stop. Those jewels don't belong to you.
On the contrary, Richards, they do belong to me. For those jewels will grant me the power to my inevitable victory. Now stand aside, if you wish me to spare your lives. Fools! You think you can defeat Dr. Doom so easily? My goal was to never steal the jewels. I simply wanted to scan them. And now my mission is complete.
What the?
Dr. Doom was a robot?
Wow. Talk about subverted expectations right there.
How does it feel to be outsmarted, Richards?
Self-destruct in T-minus 10 seconds.
Farewell, Fantastic Four.
Sue, contain it.
Okay, boys and girls, what did the Fantastic Four learn today? So far, we fought a giant mole man, a mermaid with anger issues, and now Breed's sexually frustrated college roommate, who just happens to call himself Dr. Doom. What else is new?
Shut up, Johnny.
If what Lady Morgana said is true, then Merlin's jewels can give me the power I need to withstand Hell's atmosphere.
But Master, wouldn't it be easier to use the magic by physically possessing the jewels?
Possessing magical jewels is one thing. True power comes from knowledge. Knowledge of the elements and how to bend them to your will. With my knowledge of science, I can prove no laws of our world are absolute. Unfortunately, this takes time, and time is what I do not have.
Then we better get started.
Master, it is time. All citizens, take shelter. Everything has been prepared as you commanded, Master.
Good. Your duty here is done. Leave me.
Yes, Master.
Guardians of Hell, I seek an audience with your Master. Let me through. Lophisto, a year has passed. Doom is here to honor your challenge and to fight for my mother's soul.
If it is a fight you want, then a fight you get. Defeat them, and she is all yours.
Thank you.
is done. My obligation is fulfilled. Your mother's soul remains with me. I could claim your soul as well.
But not while you're weak and weary. I've got plenty of those. No.
I want you to be strong. You've already shown much improvement in 1 year. Imagine what more you can accomplish the next year, then the year after that, and so on. Ooh, I love the smell of destruction in the morning. Just the thought of it amuses me.
Save me your insult, demon. I will return to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
And I look forward to it.
But remember,
every time you fail, the more your people will suffer. Until we meet again,
Dr. Doom.
Master, last night the storm wiped out all of our crops, along with our farming equipment.
What about our food storages?
No good. When we checked today, all the food was rotten and infested with bugs.
Which is impossible. The food was not due to the expired that day. And there's no way any insect could have gotten in, especially during last night's storm.
Our food supply is low. There's not enough to feed anyone here in Latveria.
Please, Master, we beg you, help us. We promise we will not fail you again.
No. It is I who has failed you. Therefore, I alone will provide our people with food and supplies.
Master, but how?
Leave that to me. I will do what needs to be done. Go. Let all who know that this is the way of doom.
Forget this.
I've taken it upon myself to acquire some of the best scientists to assist my efforts. We will continue to double our resources and provide contingencies during this time.
Master, might I suggest we send Doombot to hell instead of you?
No. It will be wasting our resources. Mephisto is a master of deception. He will see right through it. The Doombots are more useful by providing help for our people.
Acknowledged.
Take cover!
Alert! I need backup! We've got an intruder!
Access granted.
Hold it right there, Doom.
We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
I prefer my way.
Great. Another Doom bot.
You have failed once again.
Master, the device you requested won't be able to withstand the power of magic. I fear the consequences will be severe if we move forward with human trials. We need more time to come up with an alternative for the device.
And are you sure of this?
Only in theory.
Then let's put that theory to the test.
What? Ah! Ah! No! No, Master Doom, no!
Please, Master, I beg you! I beg you! Don't!
it appears his theory was correct. Reverse engineer this device and fix the flaw.
Nasta, it is time.
Yes. Keep killing. Keep fighting. Let the whole world hate you for it. Your path will always end in failure.
Dr. Doom has terrorized yet another city.
Multiple heroes from all around the world have come across
Dr. Doom was once known as Victor Von Doom, an Empire State University graduate.
There have
been
no communications between our president and the ruler of
Latveria. Latveria has been thriving without any external help from other nations.
Is Dr. Doom a sadistic tyrant or a heroic ruler?
Dr. Doom, to me, is not really a criminal.
I love it.
Give me her at once, demon.
I'll think about it after you meet my son, Blackheart.
It appears Latveria is being punished by acts of God, probably due to the recent criminal actions of their leader, Dr. Doom.
Citizens show no sign of suffering thanks to the successful increase in resources as of late.
You brought the battle to a standstill. Oh well. Better luck next year, dude.
Did you finally do it, Master? Forgive my curiosity.
It's just that you've accomplished so much in the past 6 years. I was almost certain victory would be yours this time.
Master, if you do not mind, for the next year, I would like to go with you. I have been studying in the mystic arts just like you. I think I can help you in...
No.
I know I can help.
I said no.
Master, I can handle myself.
Then conjure a spell.
See?
You are not ready.
But I did as you asked.
You are careless and clumsy. If you cannot withstand the blowback of the elemental attack, then you will not survive any attack from Mephisto's demons, let alone adjust to Hell's gravitational force. Although you are right about one thing. As much as it pains me to say so, I do need help.
Is not for me, then who?
Someone who is skillfully trained in the mystic arts, and who has entered Mephisto's realm before.
I know. What about Stephen Strange? I've heard his powers equal to yours.
Equal?
Ow.
No one is Doom's equal. Not Reed Richards.
Yeah.
Not Stephen Strange. Do you hear me? No one. Remove this imbecile from my sight and lock them up with the rest.
No, Master. I didn't mean to offend you. No! I'm sorry! No!
Stephen Strange. In 1 year's time, you will know there is no power on Earth, no intellect in all creation that can rival Dr. Doom.
Wong? Is that you? Wong, how many times do I have to explain to you that—
You have an interesting collection, Dr. Strange. I do not perceive you as someone who partakes in dark magic.
Who are you? And how did you get in here?
I have a gift for the mystic arts like you. My name is Dr. Doom. And you will come with me to my home country of Latveria.
Huh? I'm definitely saying no to that. Just the name Dr. Doom gives off too many red flags.
You're coming with me to Latveria, whether you want to or not. Disappointing. I expected more from someone who is the master of the mystic arts.
Impressed with your skill set, Dune. Your new magic and science can make an effective combination.
Spare me from your hollow compliment, Strange. You merely lack the focus and determination to fulfill your destiny. And you will not keep me from mine. It's over, Strange. You are trapped within the Crimson Bands. The more you resist, the more you will be crushed by its barriers. Your skills were exceptional, but victory belongs to Dr. Doom.
Little words of advice, Doom. If you're gonna use the Crimson Bands, make sure you conjure them properly. Otherwise, their power can be broken and turned against their will.
I appreciate the advice.
What's the status of Atlantis?
Prince Namor has entered negotiations with King T'Challa. We'll keep our eye on any further details.
And what about the Hydra incident in Nevada?
Captain America already took care of it, sir. He's escorting Crossbones and Strucker to the raft as we speak.
Good. Inform Barnes that I want a full report by 1800.
Yes, sir.
Colonel Fury, you have an incoming message from the New York Sanctum.
What does Strange want this time?
Apparently it's urgent, sir.
All right. Probably Shuma Gorath is on the loose again. Wong, this is a surprise. How can I help you?
Forgive me, Colonel Fury, but I was hoping you can tell me about the whereabouts of Stephen Strange. Has he gone on another assignment with the Avengers?
No, not to my knowledge. Why?
The Ancient One has sensed something was wrong and sent me to the New York Sanctum. When I got there, the area was a mess and left unguarded.
You think Strange might have been kidnapped?
I didn't suspect that at first, until I discovered these remains in the Sanctum. It looks like Strange had a visitor. Do you have any idea who's behind this?
Yeah, I know exactly who's behind this. Excuse me. Will someone bring me the Fantastic Four, now?
Colonel Fury.
So glad you can make it on. Wait a sec. Where's Johnny?
He's gonna be late as usual.
And I won't waste too much of your guys' time. I've assembled you all here because I have reason to believe Stephen Strange was kidnapped by Dr. Doom.
How can we be sure Victor took Strange?
Wong recently discovered remains of a Doombot in the Sanctum Sanctorum.
Okay, that definitely proves it.
For now, Wong will be guarding the New York Sanctum till Strange is recovered. In the meantime, I need you four to pay Doom a visit in Latveria and find out where he's keeping Strange.
Don't worry, Fury. We'll find Strange.
And leave Doom's face with a couple of dents on the way out.
I'm counting on it. Here are the coordinates. If you need any help, you know where to reach me.
Thanks, Colonel.
We could be dealing with another one of Doom's evil schemes for unlimited power. I have a hunch Doom needs Strange to provide an energy source that's not from our world.
Victor always had an unhealthy obsession for merging science with the supernatural.
Monsters, robots, magic, it don't matter. We'll smash them like we always did before. So what's the plan, Reed?
Knowing Latveria is Victor's home country, it's obvious the place will be under heavy protection. We need to get the Fantastic Car at a reasonable distance from the source of Doom's network system. I can hack in and shut down any mechanical obstacle Victor may throw at us. All I need is a really good distraction.
And I think I know the right man for the job.
Hey guys, what did I miss?
Pack your bags, hot sauce. Because we're going on a trip.
Cool. Anywhere or no?
Yeah. Latveria.
Oh, not cool.
Come on, Johnny. We'll feed you in on the details along the way.
Where's Bannery Bill when you need him?
You're in Latveria, as I said back in the Sanctum. It is no use in trying to break free. I designed this prison to neutralize your abilities.
You really have thought this through, haven't you?
Of course. We cannot afford to fail this time.
What do you want with me?
I require your assistance, for you and I will enter hell itself. And with our combined strength, we will defeat Mephisto.
Mephisto? Are you insane? What business do you have with him?
That unholy demon holds my mother's soul captive in hell. It's been that way ever since her untimely death. For the past 6 years, I have devoted my time to saving my mother's soul from damnation. Year after year, I have struggled with the infernal forces for her freedom, but to no avail. This time, however, will be different.
If all of this is for your mother's salvation, then why didn't you seek me out years ago and ask for my help?
I will bear any ordeal, Strange, but Dr. Doom does not beg.
Why do I feel like you're not telling me the whole truth, Doom? You sure this is not some evil scheme to conquer the world? I can't picture a man like you would go through such extremes just to save one soul.
You misjudge me, Doctor. I have no need to employ deception in matters of state. It is as simple as this. You will help me free her, then afterwards, we will go our separate ways. Or as one woman's soul beneath the notice of Dr. Stephen Strange.
Nestor, our systems are being hacked. Someone is trying to break through.
What? Increase system security defenses.
We're trying everything we can, sir. Whoever's behind this is very resilient.
Richards, you won't get the best of me. Doom to all bots. Activate Doomsday Protocol.
Commencing Doomsday Protocol.
Take Strange to the ritual chamber immediately.
What's the matter, Doom? Did you forget I had friends?
Master, we're getting an audio transmission.
Put it on, speaker.
This is Johnny Storm of the Fantastic Four. I've come to negotiate with Dr. Doom. Is he there?
Scanners detect an intruder outside the castle.
Whatever negotiations you wish to engage in, Johnny Storm, I can assure you the best I shall offer is a swift death. Surrender and I shall accommodate such a request.
Dr. Doom? Is that you over there? Goodness see you, my man! Still rocking the metal gimp outfit, I see.
Keep him busy, Johnny. Reed's almost through.
Tell me, how is your sex life? What is your sex life? I can't imagine anyone wanting to rub mental fibers with you.
Your obvious attempts at humor during the most desperate hour for your allies only reveals your weakness.
Doomsday protocol complete.
I get it, man. Life is tough. One day you're on top of the world, the next you're getting your ass kicked by the Fantastic Four. I know you're still not over that, but hey, maybe you'll have better luck fighting the Wild Pack instead.
Charming, to the last. However, I'd be more concerned about the odds of your survival. Even though your incompetent leader has shut down my defenses, he has not shut down my Doombots.
We got it, Johnny.
Leave now, or be destroyed.
Intruder detected. Defender once. Target knock.
Oh, Doom. How many times do we have to prove you wrong? Again. Flame up!
Citizens in danger. Protected once.
What the hell?
Unknown heat signature is approaching castle from the rear. Defend at once.
Guys? Some of Doom's cronies know where you're at. Better move it fast.
Johnny's right. We've got company.
Hold on. So what now, Stretch?
Fantastic Car is a built-in EMP device that can shut down Victor's bots. Problem is, if we use it, the Fantastic Car will be disabled too.
Then we better use it wisely. In the meantime, let's find a way inside the castle.
Easier said than done, Susie. We got the whole Doom Hive swarming at us.
Sensor detects EMP device inside flying vehicle.
Concentrate fire on the exhaust ports. Keep that EMP away from the castle.
Johnny, can you find a way inside Victor's castle?
Having no luck at all, guys. I can't seem to shake the Doom Brigade.
I've got an idea, Heat Freak. Let's take these robots on a collision course.
I like the sound of that.
On three.
One.
Two.
Three. That never gets old. Okay, team, let's go!
Johnny! I can't shield them from here!
I got them.
Damn it! We're going down! And so is the EMP!
There is no escaping, Doom.
Get closer, Ben!
I'm trying!
Is everyone all right?
Yeah. Yeah, totally fine. Ow. Oh. Except for my leg. So flying is definitely out of the question.
Yeah. I'm good.
Wait. Where's Reed?
I'm with you.
Sorry, Stretch. Anyone got any bright ideas? Cause I'm ready to take them all along.
Johnny's leg is hurt, and my hand is suffering from second-degree burns. I think our only options are to give up or to fight our way through.
But Reed, there's kids here, so I don't think we have much of a choice.
Victory for Doom!
Doom. Long time no see, buddy. I love what you done with the place. About what I said earlier. No hard feelings, right? Because I'm willing to let bygones be bygones. If you free us from these handcuffs, of course.
Save your breath, Johnny. Doom must be an idiot if he thinks these shackles can hold me.
No, Ben, wait.
Ouch.
The only idiots I see are standing right in front of me. Did you not think I would learn from our previous encounters?
We're looking for Dr. Strange. Hand him over and we'll go quietly without any further incidents.
No. You are in no position to be making demands, Susan. Especially when all four of you have constantly violated the sanctity of my conquest. Stephen Strange will remain here until I have no further need of him.
Same old Victor. Using others for your own personal gain. When are you going to learn that the world doesn't revolve around you?
Oh, please. I had neither the time nor the patience to be lectured by your inferior mind, Richards. Take them away. I will deal with you four later.
Ow. Hey, watch the leg. Great. We failed to get Strange. We got ourselves locked up in Dracula's lair. And worst of all, Ben didn't get to say it's clobber time.
We're not out yet. Victor must have built these cells with the same titanium alloyed as our bonds. I believe if we repeatedly hit the cells with our bonds, one or the other is gonna break.
Like breaking a rock with a rock.
That won't work.
These cells are also reinforced by special hexes. You will need an incantation to remove the hexes.
Who are you?
My name is Christoph. I am, or was, an apprentice of Master Doom. Consider me one of many who has been imprisoned for being an inconvenience to the Master.
Do you know what Doom wants with Strange?
I do. But Master Doom has become quite unpredictable as of late. So what I'm about to tell you may not be his full intentions.
Is there anything I can get for you while you're late?
Yeah. As a matter of fact, you can push whatever button that releases me from this machine and point me to the nearest exit.
That I cannot do. We shall follow the Master's orders and wait for his return.
I figured as much. Your Master is a complex individual.
And with reason. He, along with his people, has suffered cruelly at the hands of earthly and supernatural powers. Despite that, Master Doom has made Latveria a prosperous country with the technology has brought to us.
Still, doesn't make it right to kidnap me. I don't even trust your Master will keep his word. Defeating Mephisto is like trying to win 10 lotteries back to back. We won't stand a chance.
Master Doom will succeed. He must. His mother's fate still tears at his own soul. If there's anything I've learned from the past 6 years, is that the Master will risk anything to redeem her.
You really have faith in your Master, old man?
Yes. And I suggest you have faith in him as well.
Boris, leave us.
Yes, Master.
What happened?
Don't bother. Your friends won't interfere anymore.
Were they okay?
The Fantastic Four are unharmed for now. However, their fate depends on your cooperation. You are familiar with this ritual, are you not?
Yes, but what you're asking of me is dangerous. This places both of our souls in jeopardy. To take Mephisto and all of his demons is suicide in itself.
I am well aware of the consequences, Strange. I have been through hell, seen its horrors, endured its pain, and I willingly accept the risks that are involved. Do you?
I hope you know what you're doing.
Then let us not delay any longer.
Each Midsummer's Day, my Master has entered through the gates of hell to challenge the demon Lord Mephisto for his mother's soul. Each year, my Master's plan ends in failure. Now he is in need for someone who is as gifted in the mystic arts as he is.
And that's where Doctor Strange comes in.
Yes. I fear the Master intended to play the Devil's game by bargaining Strange's soul in exchange for his mother's.
Gotta stop Doom before that happens.
Then what are we waiting for?
Wait a minute, Ben. Crystal here said the cell has spell protection. You don't want to hurt yourself like last time.
It's Kristoff.
Can't you remove the spell, Kristoff?
I can try. However, my skills in magic aren't up to par as Master Doom.
How do we know if Doom Jr. here isn't gonna turn on us?
The big guy's got a point. He did just meet Kriston.
It's Kristoff. And all I seek to gain is your forgiveness. For it was I who suggested Master Doom seek Strange in the first place. If I can get you guys out of here, then I can lead you to where Master Doom is keeping Strange.
It's worth a shot.
Alright, kid. Get us out of here.
Strange. Doctor Strange. Is everything all right?
Yes. Yes, everything is fine. If you can bear with me for a moment, I have to check the patient's prognosis for any damage.
Your feet, Strange. From this point on, there is no turning back.
Look out!
Bolts of Balthak, winds of Utum, sweep back these hordes from Dr. Doom! Missed a few. Thanks. Again. So do you know where you're going? There. Through the sandstorms of hell. It shall bring us closer to Mephisto's throne room.
Not by foot. We won't stay aloft in those winds.
This is where we need to combine our strength. Summon the sphere of Sephirim. I'll add my power to yours.
Fascinating. What is it, Father? The son of Von Doom has arrived in my realm once more. And this time he's not alone. See for yourself.
Yes, I see, Father. Do you want me to take care of them?
Have patience, my son. I sense there will be others joining us very soon.
Where your master is, or you're the next face that gets...
No!
This is Boris. He's a friend. Now, Boris, can you take us to where the master does his rituals?
Right this way.
The master is likely in hell right above now. He seems more confident than ever.
That's because he plans on giving up our friend to the devil himself.
The Master would not do such a thing.
Where have you been, Gramps? Living under a rock?
Don't you know Dr. Doom is the most notorious villain on planet Earth?
The Master is a hero to the people of Latveria.
Oh, come on. Are you serious?
It's true. Despite my reservation at times, the Master has done everything in his power to ensure this country lives on.
Ain't no way. Doom cares for no one but himself.
Then you are blind to the truth. Master Doom freed his people from tyranny in Latveria. Is it not right for him to do the same for his mother?
It's obvious these people are brainwashed.
I don't know, Johnny. They sound genuine.
Here it is.
Spooky.
Hey, Reed. Don't this contraption look familiar?
Yes, it does. This looks like a modified version of Victor's college project. Amazing. He finally perfected it after all these years.
Okay, Boris. Turn on the machine. And the four of you get in the machine.
Christoph, do you know what you're doing?
I've assisted Master Doom in designing this machine. It's built as a gateway for one or two people. However, this is the first time we've tested four at a time.
I don't know about this, Reen.
If he wanted to kill us, we would have been dead already. We've made it this far, haven't we?
I hope you're right.
Well, it was nice knowing you guys.
Don't make an ash out of yourself, Goldilocks.
We're ready when you are, Christoph.
Yeah, there's nothing. Guardians of Hell, may you grant these four beings safe passage into your realm.
Maybe I should create a shield around this just in case.
Good idea.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Guys, I don't think I'm in the shield.
I did it. Okay. Let's see what else I can learn from this book. I need to be able to bring them back.
What's happening? Why can't we move?
The gravitational force must be stronger. I can't hold my body together.
Wait, where's Ben?
Ben!
Ben! Can you hear us?
Ben! Where are you, big guy?
Ben!
I think I see him. If only I could reach him. Come on, Ben. Grab on. Hey, Ben. You okay?
Yeah, Reed. I'm fine. So what's the big deal with this Von Doom fella?
Victor's been working on the secret project to prove his theory that our universe is but a small fraction of endless universes.
You wanna go check it out?
Absolutely.
Ever heard of curiosity killed the cat?
Ah, but satisfaction brought it back.
Smart ass.
Wow. A matter transmutation device. Truly magnificent work.
Doesn't look anything special, Reed. It's just a metal chair with wires and a helmet.
What? Ben, come take a look at this.
You know, I don't understand any of that science mumbo-jumbo crap.
How did he... But that's not... This is so far ahead of the curve.
Richards. Easy, Victor. Just take
a... Move. I should have known you'd be snooping around. You're trying to steal my work, aren't you?
Not at all. I only wanted to see how your progress was coming along. Your equations didn't make any sense to me. What language is that, Victor?
You think I'm a fool, Richards? I wouldn't dare tell you or your mindless meathead of a friend over there. Get out. Now.
Sorry, Victor. Come on, Ben. Come on, Ben. Grab on.
Pull me up, Reed.
I got him. Come on.
Guys, the demon welcoming committee is here.
I can still use my force fields.
Hold on. I'm almost there.
out soon.
I'm all gassed out over here.
Same. Great. Now what?
Let me catch my breath first. And I'll think of something.
You better think fast. Because I can't hold this shield up forever.
Now do you see, my son? Things are about to get interesting.
Indeed it is. What would you do with them, Father?
I'll send one of my pets to finish them off. In the meantime, you can play with Doom and Strange.
About time.
Have fun.
Oh, I will.
Wake up, Synopsis. I have a job for you.
What do you want?
There are intruders in my realm. I want you to claim their souls for me.
Why don't you do it yourself, Mephisto? I'm tired of doing dirty work for you.
You will obey me, or be imprisoned in a new form. Like a snail, perhaps. Or a mud-crawling soul. Oh, I knew that would seize your defiant tongue. Now be a good boy. And do as you're told.
This is odd. Hell has changed a lot since the last time I've been here.
Hell is ever changing.
And everything is too calm. Thistle should know we're here by now. Don't tell me he's changed all of a sudden.
He hasn't.
How can you tell?
Because there's something coming at us from a distance.
Crows!
These aren't crows. Lockhart, enough with your games. Face us, if you dare.
It's good to see you again, Zaythir. Who's your friend?
Not friends, Porcupine. The name's Strange. Doctor Strange.
Doctor Strange? What a strange name for a strange person in a strange world.
Any idea what kind of demon this is?
He's the son of Mephisto.
Terrific. Yet another aborted fetus from that monster.
Oh, I like it when you call me name, Strange. All the more reason to eat your soul.
Don't mind him, Blackheart. You know why I'm here. Take us to your father.
No. No one sees Mephisto without going through me.
There. Now take us to him.
You've grown stronger since the last time we fought. My father will be most pleased to see you. Follow me.
Uh-oh. We've got trouble.
He's too strong.
Are we gonna get out of this room? We need to get up somehow.
Even if we did manage to get to our feet, we won't have the strength to fight this guy.
I never thought in my wildest dreams that I would be eaten by a flaming skull giant.
Stop! We're looking for our friend, Stephen Strange. He was taken by Dr. Doom.
Oh, good thinking, Susie. Talk him to death.
I don't think he knows what you're talking about.
Guys, shut up and let Sue continue.
We believe Doom plans on giving up our friend's soul to Mephisto. We only came here to stop that from happening. Please.
You four are all innocent, and are telling the truth.
Hey, we can move normally now. Thanks, big guy.
So, what's your name?
My name is Arathos, and I will help you get your friend back.
Why help us?
I am tired of doing Mephisto's bidding. Nothing will please me more than to see you foil his plans.
Do you know where Mephisto is?
Yes. This way. Stay close to me.
You know, you remind me of Ghost Rider. I wonder what happened to him.
Don't mention it. The less said about Johnny Blaze, the better.
What is this? An ambush?
Said no more games, Blackheart.
This is not my doing. It's mine.
At last, meet face to face.
Welcome. I have been expecting you two. For I reserve a very special circle of my kingdom to all trespassers. But you two are hardly ordinary trespassers, unlike the Fantastic Four.
What? That cannot be.
Have you brought them all here to face me, Doom? Because I came prepared for a fight.
No. I came for a bargain. I was to trade one soul for my mother's in return.
What are you doing, Doom? This is not what we set out to do.
Oh. And what soul do you wish to trade?
Mephisto, your game ends today.
We're here to rescue you, Steven.
Sue, boy, am I glad to see you four safe and sound.
Safe, yet stuck in hell.
I'd get away from Doom if I were you, Steven.
Because Thimble here has an ass-kicking with his name on it.
Mind if I help with that?
Why, it's the Fantastic Four.
I'm impressed that you duped Zarathos into guiding you.
I am no one's dupe, Mephisto. I help them willingly.
How quaint.
You better let us leave here with Strange or else.
Or else? My apologies. I thought you were mere mortals. I see now that you are just mere gestures of the most cosmic order. Allow me to humor you.
You know what this watch is telling me, old Ben?
Yeah. It's clobbering time.
You interfere in my business.
You're always up to no good, Victor. Someone has to be there to stop you.
No one can stop Dr. Doom. No one.
Why won't you put up more of our fights? That makes it more fun.
Because I'm concentrating.
Good one. My turn.
Soon.
Hey, Torchy, how about a little hot potato for good measure?
Make it count, Pebbles. Ooh, the stench.
Don't just sit there. Keep clobbering.
Very predictable of you. Have you forgotten?
forgotten why you're my pet in the first place?
Enough with your taunting, Mephisto. Fight me so I can defeat you once and for all.
You never could beat me, Synoptos. And you never will.
Can't move.
Now, back to business. You mentioned something about a bargain?
I did. However, my offer has changed.
Ooh, I might know where this is going.
In exchange for my mother's soul, I offer you to take the souls of Doctor Strange and the Fantastic Four.
Oh,
what?
Come
what?
On, bastard.
Victor, you poisonous snake.
Yes! I knew you had it in you. 5 souls for the price of 1. Thank you, Doctor Doom. Thank you.
You've made my day.
Do we have a deal then, Mephisto?
Of course we do. And as a token of my gratitude, your mother shall not only be freed, but given flesh as well. The human form is but a temporary construct, with a touch of ashes and dust.
Voila.
An excellent likeness, don't you agree? Still, it is but a lifeless shell. Without that flagellous walk, the soul.
Where?
Mother.
Who are you?
It's me, Victor. Your son.
Victor?
Yes, Mother. I am Victor. I have come to take you home.
Victor, I don't understand. I died. I was claimed by Mephisto.
I have secured your release. Come now. You must go.
I cannot believe it. And this body?
All part of the deal. I'll explain later.
Deal? No, Victor. What have you done?
Only that which is necessary.
This day keeps on getting better.
Oh, I love sending drama.
Victor, no. No! This is not what I wanted for you. I gave my soul to Mephisto so you can have a better life than what was already given to us in Latveria. Instead, you chose to throw it all away by sacrificing innocent souls to save mine. You might as well have forfeited your own soul.
If I had 1,000 souls, I would gladly sacrifice them all for you. Please, we must leave.
No, I will not go with you. I cannot believe my son would betray another to Mephisto. The worst damnation of all.
Mother, please.
Get away from me, you monster. You are no son of mine.
No.
Beautiful. How beautiful this truly is. Not only do I have the souls of Doctor Strange and the Fantastic Four, I also have the souls of Cynthia and Victor Von Doom for all eternity. Was that part of your plan? Tricking a group of heroes into stopping me? And using them as a bargaining chip for your mother? Saying that aloud does seem pretty pathetic, don't you think? Now that poor Mama Doom disowned her only child. That's what happens when you go to hell and back one too many times.
Loss of innocence.
Congratulations, Victor. Because of you, your own mother wants nothing to do with you. Because of you, your whole life was wasted. Tell me, how does that feel?
Liberating.
What is this?
We're free.
But how?
Must have been Strange.
No, Ben. No spell of mine could have shattered that crystal.
It was Victor. He put this sonic device on all of us while we were fighting him.
So then Doom's betrayal was a sham?
Okay, now I'm confused.
Same here.
It doesn't matter. Your souls belong to me anyways. Prepare to suffer.
Tell me, how does that seem?
What is happening?
I understand now. When Doom's mother refused to leave, when she rejected her own son, Cynthia von Doom redeemed herself. Her soul is ascending to the heavens. Quickly, we must help Doom.
Now there's something you don't hear every day.
Suggest we do, Reed.
Mephisto is changing forms. He's adapting to our spells.
What we need is more power.
Cynthia's almost through, but we need something stronger. Mephisto's not giving up.
Richard, stop making a fool out of yourself and get your team over here.
What do you need from us, Victor?
There's an antimatter gun in my belt. Grab it.
I have it.
Fire at Mephisto. Now!
Did it work?
Yes. My mother's soul is free.
What about Mephisto?
Ouch. We really did a number on him.
You just can't keep your mouth shut sometimes, Johnny.
This is unbelievable. That explosion should have utterly destroyed him.
I don't suppose you have another bullet in that gun.
No. Antimatter is a rare thing to come by.
Let's get out of here before things get even worse.
Agreed.
Foolish mortals! You cannot defeat me with meager science. I am the Lord of Demons, the ultimate monster, the eternal evil. I have my first
Damn. All we did was piss him off even more.
The fires are affecting my concentration.
I can enlarge my armor's force field to enhance Strange's mystic sphere.
We need to find a way out of here, and fast!
Look! There's an opening right there!
It's Kristoff!
Horus, look!
Master.
See? I can bring them back.
You may have stopped me from reclaiming Cynthia von Doom's soul, but all of your souls will be mine! Mine! Mine!
Quickly, Strange! Mephisto's gaining on us!
Almost. There.
That was a close one.
You've made it! I'm glad that you...
You did this.
Forgive me, Master. I wanted to prove myself to you. I understand if you deem me unworthy.
Perhaps I underestimated your talents. Though you still have a lot to learn.
Of course, Master. I will not let you down.
We'll see. And as for you, Fire, you are trespassing on Latverian soil. Leave at once.
Oh, lighten up.
We worked as a team in order to save your mother's soul.
Don't be a fool, Doom.
Your assistance was appreciative, but not necessary. I would have freed my mother's soul regardless of your help.
Same old Victor. Never willing to give credit to others.
This ordeal doesn't change anything, Richards. You will always be my enemy. To the end of time. So I'll say this once more. Wheeze. Now. While I allow it.
Sensor detects an intruder outside the castle.
This is Colonel Nick Fury of S.H.I.E.L.D. We know you have 5 of our colleagues in your captivity. Return them to us and there won't be any trouble.
They're yours, Colonel. I have no further use of them. I have achieved which I sought. My mother's soul is at last freed.
Hold it right there, Dr. Doom. You're wanted for various crimes against humanity. We'll be taking you into custody.
How amusing of you to bark orders at me. You have no jurisdiction here, Colonel.
Oh, we'll make an exception for you.
No, Colonel. Victor's right. It's over. He got what he wanted. There's no need to fight. For now, at least. Come on, guys. Let's go home.
Tell me something, Doom. You sacrificed your mother's love in order to free your soul. Was that your plan from the very beginning?
It is of no concern to you, Strange. Now we go our separate ways. But make no mistake, heroes. You have not seen the last of Dr. Doom. We will meet again.
And we'll be waiting.
Who deserves to save the world? Who deserves to rule? I will take over the world in order to save it. This is my right. This is my purpose. This is my fate. And all those who oppose me will perish under the might of Dr. Doom.
Excellent work. I knew there was something special about you. Kidnapping Stephen Strange, outsmarting Mephisto. You're definitely my pick to win it all.
And you are?
Don't worry. You will soon figure it out. In the meantime, keep up the good work, Dr. Doom.
I have no time for games, stranger. Christoph.
Yes, Master.
Have my guests arrived?
They're waiting outside.
Send them in.
Right this way, please. My master will see you now.
Gentlemen, so glad you all came. We have much to discuss.